With the new writing tools which come as part of Apple Intelligence, we now have the option to summarise and extract key points and key information from large blocks of text. Here I've got some information about visiting Japan that I found online, but I want to get the key points so I can make a presentation for my partner, convincing her we should go. So I'm going to select all of my writing by tapping and dragging my finger across all of that text. Then I can press the Apple Intelligence Writing Tools button that brings up my writing tool sheet. Of course, on here I've got various different options of things that I can do to that text, and what's worth mentioning at this point is that these options work anywhere you have text on your iPhone, not just in the Notes app. Down at the bottom of these options, I'm going to go on to Summary, first of all, and it's going to reduce that paragraph down to a couple of lines to make a summary of the key points. And whilst this is quite useful, I do want just a little bit more. So what I'm going to do is actually go back to the Writing Tool screen by reverting those changes, and then choose the Key Points option next door. This will take a block of text, analyse the key information, and make a bullet point list of things that you need to know based on that text. And now it's done that, I can simply copy those points and paste it in my note. In fact, I'm so happy with this, I can delete the other paragraph of text entirely, and now I've just got the key pieces of information I need to know about my potential trip to Japan. And of course, the writing tools can do tons of other things as well, as can all the Apple Intelligence features that have now come to your iPhone. If you want to see what else is new, check out the playlist at the end of this video or jump onto my channel down below. And of course, because the Apple Intelligence features are rolling out gradually over the next few months, you're going to want to see what's new as and when they come out. The best place to do that is on my channel, so if you subscribe, I can guarantee you'll get all of the cool new Apple Intelligence features in your feed on YouTube as soon as they're released. And that's it. I'll see you next time.